Well, with you talked about Vince, what did he, what would you say is the, how helpful was he with you when it came to developing your promo skills?
Oh man, very, very man important to me. He taught us, we would have promo class, and every week we would have to do a promo. And it would be like, if you want to do something about this chapstick I got right here, you have to pick anything and you have to cut a promo on it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want my lips ashy. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's cold outside right now. And sometimes my lips have the tendency to get ashy sometimes. So I will keep this chapstick with me. It's the best chapstick you ever seen. You know what I'm saying? But this chapstick right here, what makes it better than the rest of them? It goes on smooth. It glides like putting oil on the bottom of a baby's bottom. You know what I'm saying? Like, just being able to like make anything a promo. Confidence, assurance. I've been on so many handshake trips with Vince, overseas, Iraq, Afghanistan, wherever the military is. I've been with some, and just watching him be Vince, I learned that other way. I learned just by him telling me, "Hey, Drew, you should be taking notes on this." And he loved me to take notes. You know what I'm saying? Like, he ain't talking for nothing. You know what I'm saying? It just being around Vince, if you don't learn, shame on you.
This explains why it's always talked about that, like, Vince is such a big fan of yours, and that this explains that to me, because I mean, you should have that mentality around someone who is constantly trying to teach and tossing out nuggets and stuff. And to hear you say like that you are actually absorbing it all explains why he's such a fan of yours.
Yes, man, and he's among liking to laugh, we've had so many times we've laughed to where we almost cry, like laughing at things that we find. But Vince is like one of the most down-to-earth people. And being on those tours with him, going to shake the military, it's going to be all the military, whether it's the Air Force, Marines, the Army, we met them all, shake hands. We will find that we will bond in those times. There's times we were overseas and in the military and had mortars shot at us. We had to bunker down. I've been on submarines with Vince. I've been on warships with Vince, and we've had so many, like, I've seen him sleep. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's weird. It's like, it's just...
No, I'm so glad that you said that. No, I'm so glad that you said that, because
Ryan, no, I'm making it look like I'm not like watching him sleep like this. Right?
No, here. No. But I think that explains how close you guys are, because I was genuinely, I have written down here like, how close are you and Vince? Like, do you text him happy birthday? Like, something that simple. So, like, to hear that you've seen him sleep does answer that question for me that I was kind of wondering. Like, I've seen you sleep, Vince.
Yeah, that's all.
Like, I'm sleeping.
On the flights, man. Yeah, on long flights. Like, I've flown with Vince like 20-some hours in the air. So, it's like, gotta go sleep sooner or later. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Yeah, man. I've seen him in sweatpants. Like, we have to, like, it's hot in the desert, you know what I'm saying? You got to put some sweats on, boss. So it's like, and one thing Vince has told me, he loves me. He likes the fact that I'm just me. I come straight forward. I don't, yes, Vince is due and given, and I have the most highest amount of respect for Vince. Vince is also like a friend. He's he wants to be there for you. He wants you to come and ask some things. You got an idea, come to him. He makes himself very accessible to you. And some people's, he intimidates a lot of people. He attracts me. You feel me?
Yep.
Just like my aura. I may intimidate a lot of people. If you see me, you know what I'm saying, coming down a dark alley at night, you know what I'm saying, your eyes squint sideways and I'm walking a certain way, I may intimidate you. But when you get to know me, you'll be like, oh my gosh, this guy gave me the shirt off his back. That's Vince McMahon.
Yeah, man, it's so cool to hear someone who's close with him talk about this, because his circle isn't always the biggest, but it seems to be a well-known thing that you two are close with each other. So it is cool to hear about that side of Vince McMahon that you don't normally get to hear about.
Oh man, Vince likes to laugh and have fun, and he takes care of business at the same time, but he's Vince McMahon. And like I said, man, I've sat up under that learning tree for a long time, man, and I just soaked it all in. I didn't let none of it go to waste, man. Whether it was here or whether we was thousands of miles abroad, I've always watched, learned, and taken in.
For the best stories, easy to find scores and comprehensive team pages, plus access to every live Fox Sports game and exclusive bonus cameras, download the all-new Fox Sports app now.